When editing a PDF file, do you know what to do if you want to make a secondary modification to the picture on the page? Go to WPS Premium and you'll be able to use the editing feature. Take this document as an example. Click the picture you want to modify, then a small icon will appear in the upper right corner of the picture. Click it to enter the picture editing mode. At this point, we use the mouse to drag the picture to move its position. As we move the picture, auxiliary lines will appear on the page to help us align the picture. The picture can be adjusted in the shortcut pane on the right, such as flip, clip, replace, rotate, and so on. If we want to insert a new picture into our document, we can click Insert Pictures to select the appropriate picture in our computer. Depending on the actual situation, we can adjust the size and transparency of the picture. We can also move the picture up to the top or down to the bottom. Right-click on the picture, we can also do a lot of things. In addition to the Copy and Paste function, we can also click Local Save As, Picture to PDF, or OCR. These features will not be covered in detail here for now. If you're interested in them, you're welcome to enter the WPS Academy website to learn more. Finally, when you're done editing, click Close in the ribbon to save your changes. Isn't it easy?